well, and they made some plays this year that they haven't made all year, so they continue to get better, and they got us today.
There's one big inning, really, I mean, at the end there.
Right.
It was the six.
Right. I think we just missed that pitch a little bit, and she got a hold of it, and we left some people on base that we shouldn't have left on base, and just, you know, top of our lineup took us to, like, the fourth inning to start hitting the ball.
Hey, see.
Can't do that against our team. Hit was still a pretty good, you know, shot, just happened to be right at her. So, you know, I'm happy, looking forward to the future that we didn't give up and we were still willing to work. So I never thought that we were out of it. We've been in that position before, so just didn't go our way today.
You got to think of Robbie coming back next year. She's probably going to be probably the best pitcher in the area, at least one of them. You got them sprite, I guess, for next year.
Right. Yeah, I mean, I know that she's pretty disappointed about this year. I feel like that is how everybody's going to look at it next year, and she felt like this was the year to take it. It's a huge senior class for us next year, and I think this is going to hurt for a
while. What did you tell your team after the game?
I told them, you know, sometimes you come out of here and things don't really go your way, and, you know, they just were able to put the ball in play a little bit better than we were today, and, you know, whether you think it's fair or not, that's sometimes the way life is, and we just got to learn from this, and, you know, we wished our seniors good luck moving forward and hope that they remember this experience and the experiences that they've been able to have. I mean, Taylor was in the championship 3 out of 4 years that she's been on varsity with us, so, you know, that's definitely something to be proud of, and you know, again, our season, you can't take away that. To end the season 14-2, it's not bad.
Talk a little bit about Emily, and you've seen her in the last 4 years, and just talk about her progress into a top-notch pitcher.
I mean, she's done a great job. I mean, we had to face her, what was that, her sophomore year. Mm-hmm. She got left in a tough position, and, you know, she's just been battling ever since. I mean, she's tough to get a hold of. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I wish her all the best moving forward. I think she's going to do really good things in the future.
Thanks, Jackie. Appreciate it.